All right, Wes, game time. Really just hours away, if you want to count it down. What are your biggest concerns going into this week one matchup against Missouri Baptist, both for your team and against your opponent?
Biggest concerns any week, going into your first game, you just want to make sure you're prepared. And that's my biggest concern 4 days, 3 days before the game. I'm sure in 2 days we'll be a lot more confident as offense. But anytime with the first game, your biggest fear, I guess, it would be preparation.
When you take a look at the quarterback role, obviously, Josh and David filled that pretty well last year. Stepping into those shoes, what are you trying to do to establish, maybe put your stamp on this offense? What do you do well?
I guess I'd like to kind of say maybe I'm a combination of a little bit of the two. Josh came in, Coach Miller now, I should say. He came in and he was a real leader. He used his feet a lot to really add to his game. And David just had such a pocket presence. He really just went out there and was really loose when he played, and I think that's what made him so successful. So I'd say just a combination of the two. I learned from those guys for 3 years and the guys before that. So I said the biggest things I take from them, and I guess my stamp on the offense would be, I guess you could say, comparing them to the last year's, would be David's looseness and going out there and having fun, and Coach Miller's preparation and really using what he did best, which was maybe his feet sometimes, to really help him out.
For you, fifth-year senior, correct?
Yes, sir.
How have you seen your game grow over the 5 years you've been on campus here at St. Francis?
Just learning the offense, really. I came in here as a freshman, and I remember we came in during camp, and he would be taking us through the playbook, and I'd be going to my room for 6 hours that night and just thinking, man, how am I going to ever learn all this? And, I just say, really, my knowledge of the offense has really come a long way in the 5 years since I've been here.
When you take a look at some of the backs, obviously, running back position was hit by injury last year, but to have kind of a stable of, which is a blessing in disguise this season for you, because other guys got experience maybe than just Antoine. So having a stable of healthy backs and guys that have proven that they can do it on Saturday, does that kind of ease your mind a little bit, knowing that you've got guys behind you that have to carry the football on a Saturday?
Yeah, it eases my mind, eases the coach's mind, it eases really anybody on the offense's mind. We had three, four guys come in last year after Antoine Campbell and Garrett Harvey went down with injuries. So being at the quarterback position, being that confident in not only the two guys who got injured last year who are back and healthy this year, but then the three, four guys behind that, that goes a long way, really, in the quarterback's confidence.
Anything else you'd like to add, Wes?
No, sir. No.